Here they come. They're off and pacing. Sly Speed for the lead on the far outside. Beaufort Broke gets away a close-up second. Silent Cal is there, driving home. Moves out very wide from fourth, heading on to the first turn. But up front, it will be Tony Morgan with Sly Speed getting the lead. And now, driving home, who can find no room toward the rail, has virtually no choice but to go to the top. Driving home leads it now by two. Sly Speed second, Silent Cal third, Beaufort Broke fourth, Seminole Wind fifth, opening quarter 28 and 2/5 seconds. Little Squirt is sixth on the inside, heading on to the back stretch. And then Swingle comes next, followed by Lake Hills, Ray A, Fox Valley, Santa, and Worthy Willie is the trailer heading toward the half mile mark. Driving home opens up to a four-length lead now. Sly Speed second to length. Silent Cal third a length and a half. Then Beaufort Broke, who's waiting patiently in fourth, some 5 to 6 lengths off the leader, the half in 56 3/5 seconds. Further back, Seminole Wind is 7 lengths off the lead. Lake Hills Ray A toward his inside. Now there goes Beaufort Broke, moving from fourth on the far turn, still with 3 lengths to make up on the leader, driving home. And now, here comes Sly Speed catching driving home. There's just a length between the top two, and Sly Speed takes to the outside. Driving home still leads at 3/4 of a length. Beaufort Broke may have to go 3 wide. He's 2 lengths from the front, 125 2 at the 3/4. Silent Cal, locked in fourth, needs room. Moving to the top of the stretch, driving home, stubborn with the lead, fights back by nearly a length. And Sly Speed second, Beaufort Broke a wide third, Silent Cal needs room fourth, Little Squirt and Swingle are still far back, they're on the far outside. Silent Cal dives inside of Sly Speed. Sly Speed has him by a length. Silent Cal not getting the job done. Sly Speed, very gamely, hangs on by a neck. Silent Cal was second. It is very close for third. Either Fox Valley Santa or Beaufort Broke.